Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. If you're new to my channel, hi, I'm Akanksha. I know like this is not the usual me. I rarely wear Indian, but when I do, I feel I do it justice. I just go over the top. I just love everything over the top, I feel. So yeah, this is the look today. I'm going to show how to do this makeup and all the things. So before getting into the video, make sure you hit the like button, or like, you know, you can hit like after the video ends too. So make sure you are subscribed to my channel and ring the notification bell. Let's get into the video. So that's just me crying for the new pimple which pops up every single day. So next I'm taking the L'Oreal Base Magic Transforming Smoothing Primer. This is just literally a paragraph, but yeah, amazing primer. Then I'm going in with my Superstay foundation and my Fitme foundation from Maybelline, my ride or die foundation. Always love these foundations. I'm just mixing them and applying it. I'm just mesmerized by the amount of full coverage it is giving me. Next, I'm taking the Maybelline Age Rewind Concealer and just concealing around my mouth because I have a little discoloration around my mouth. This is just going to even out the things and not make anything look very grey. Next, I'm taking my Hudabeauty Concealer and applying it under my eyes and a little bit on my forehead. It's a super full coverage concealer. So I wouldn't trust any other concealer to give such maximum coverage and stay on put for a whole day if, like, you know, functions last for a longer. And I'm mixing the Maybelline Age Rewind Concealer in sand. So just that, because Hudabeauty Concealer is not so light for my skin, it's just like one shade lighter. So I'm adding that and I'm mixing those two together and blending it out. And I'm not blending the concealer completely. I'm just, you know, spreading it out and leaving it for some time and then going in with my contour, so that later when if I leave it from some time, it's just going to set itself and it's going to give me even more full coverage. So next I'm going in with my LA Girl concealer in Toast and I'm just contouring my face, usual places, cheekbones, forehead, nose, etc. And then I'm just going to blend it out. Then I'm just taking the Cover FX liquid drop. Yes, I took the mini size because I'm poor. And by seeing all the videos, you guys already know I love mixing powders. So I'm mixing my Laura Mercier. Someone out there is dying listening to my English pronunciation. Anyways, so I'm mixing my Laura Mercier and my Maybelline Fit Me powder. I mix them just for my under eyes and I set the rest of my face with the Maybelline Fit Me loose powder in the shade medium. Next, I'm using the KKW powder to give more structure to my face, just applying it in tapping motions and giving more dimension and depth to my face. Then next I'm taking the NYX high definition blush and just applying on the apples of my cheek. I just take it around my nose as well to just even out the whole look. Then I'm going in and contouring my nose. Next, I just do my brows off camera and just prep my eyes with a concealer. Next, I'm just baking my nose because you are going to dance in a function. You're going to do a lot of things. You're going to sweat. It's always advisable to bake. Your makeup would stay put and the oil would not peep through as much. And I love nose contouring because it gives a lot of structure to my nose as well. So for the fallout, I'm just applying a little powder on my under eyes as well. I'm just taking those two shades, applying as a transition shade. Next, I'm just taking a deeper color brown and applying it on the lid. I'm just spreading it out with a flat brush. Then I'm just taking a lighter shade of brown to blend it all together and make it very seamless. Then I'm just kicking off my bake so that I can do my lower lash line. So next I'm going to take the same two colors on the lower lash line and blend it out. Next I'm just taking those two highlighter colors for my inner corner. And then I'm going to apply my pack M2 lashes. And while the lash glue is drying, I'm just going to apply my lipstick. I'm using the Lakme Absolute Matte Revolution lipstick in the shade Blooming Red. So, alright guys, I'm back. I'm back with the whole jewelry outfit and everything. I wanted the neck piece to be the centerpiece, so I just tied my hair into a low ponytail. I just flattened out the front. It looks very elegant in my opinion. If you're not someone who likes it, I don't know. Just, I wanted this to be a centerpiece, so I love how it looks. And I added my green Banaras dupatta, so that is the final look. So I hope you liked this video, and if you did, please like, share and subscribe to my channel and ring the bell so that you get notified every time I post. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye.